Abra and Kadabra originally had different names. They were originally named Hocus and Pocus, respectively. This was kept until last-minute changes were made after the Pokémon Red and Blue English beta. Machoke has a personality problem. According to the official Pokémon handbook, Machoke likes his body too much and is also too busy looking in the mirror to train. However, in Pokémon Stadiums, it states that despite his great physical strength, Machoke remains modest. The Victory Bell of James is special. Team Rocket's James travels alongside his Victory Bell on several missions throughout the series. However, one interesting fact about this Pokémon is that it's the only Pokémon James has ever battled before capturing it. Tentacool is water. According to the Ultra Moon Pokédex entry, Tentacool's body is 99% water. The remaining 1% of its body contains the organ which produces its poison. Tentacruel's age can be determined by its tentacles. The Pokédex states that the original Tentacruel will have over 80 poisonous tentacles. However, the longer it lives, the fewer tentacles it will have. Golem cannot be found in Pokémon Red, Blue and Yellow. Many players have stated that the only way to acquire a golem in the game is if a Graveler is traded to you. The existence is confirmed in the storyline in which an NPC hints you with this by telling you that he had just received his friend's Graveler. Ponyta can jump over incredible height. Its Pokémon Stadium entry states that Ponyta is easily capable of jumping over the Eiffel Tower in a single giant leap. Its legs are powerful and its hooves are also described to be 10 times stronger than diamonds. Rapidash has astounding speeds. When standing still, Rapidash can run at full speeds within 10 steps. According to the Pokédex, this speed is around 150 miles per hour. Slowpoke has unique stats. This Pokémon is the only one whose national dex number is the same as its weight in pounds when running down. Doduo has wings. According to its Pokémon Yellow Pokédex entry, Doduo is described to have difficulty in flying due to its short wings. Instead, it uses its short legs to run at high speeds with its developed legs. However, there are no visible wings on its body, which indicates that it may be hidden. Farfetch'd was originally made to have an evolution form. According to original data entries, its revolutionary form was to look more feminine and resemble the swan. This Pokémon was called Madame. Dodrio runs slower than its pre-revolutionary form. According to several Pokédex entries, Dodrio's top speed is at 40 miles per hour while Doduo can run at 60 miles per hour. However, it does still have a higher base speed. Seal is covered in light blue fur. They also love extremely cold temperatures and can withstand the environments of minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Seal's hide is also thick and tough, which helps keep it active in the coldest of temperatures. Grimer has one of the most interesting shiny variants in the game. The regular Grimer is the color of the shiny variant of the Alolan form. The regular Alolan form is the shiny of the Kanto Grimer. Mach can be found in the power plant of Pokémon Yellow. This references how the protagonist of the anime Ash found his Mach. This is appropriate as Pokémon Yellow was made based on the anime. Cloyster has an almost indestructible shell. Its shell is said to be harder than diamonds and can withstand a missile attack. Cloyster also uses the spikes on its shell to stab its opponents. The Gastly evolution family is weak against Dark-type moves. Gastly, Haunter and Gengar are the only Poison-type Pokémon that are weak to Dark-types. This is strange because of its unique type combination. Haunter has the most cry changes throughout the series. Haunter's cries are changed through Generation 2, 3 and 6. Most Pokémon cries are changed either only once or twice or none at all. Kingler can only be obtained through fishing in Pokémon Yellow. This is also another reference to the anime. You can obtain your Kingler by fishing on Route 25. Execute has the most number of heads among any other Pokémon. This Pokémon has a total of 6 heads despite only being a cluster of eggs. Cubone doesn't have an Alolan form. Only Marowak has its Alolan form. Alolan Marowak is also the only dual-type Pokémon with a pre-evolution that does not share a type with it. The Alolan Marowak is a Ghost-Fire-type Pokémon. Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan were not originally related in an evolutionary family. This was until Tyrogue was introduced in the game, which can evolve into either one of the two. Another evolutionary form for Tyrogue was added with the release of Hitmontop later on. Hitmonchan is a boxer with red gloves. However, its shiny alteration is a boxer with blue gloves. This is believed to have references to the traditional red and blue corners used in boxing matches. The origins of coughing remain unknown. There are many stories behind the origins of the poison type Pokémon. In the anime, it was said that it was first discovered in a public bathhouse. However, in the trading card game, it was discovered in a weapons factory. Tarmi is an alien. According to the Pokédex, it has a geometric body which is unusual in the Kanto region. Locals suspect that because of its body, it is not from this Earth. Their seven-colored core could also be additional support to this theory. Scyther and Scizor have the same base stat total. This makes it the only pre-evolved Pokémon that has the same base stat total as its evolution. This is also contradictory to the idea that Pokémon are supposed to become stronger when evolving. Electabuzz has 6 fingers on each hand. This is depicted as such in Pokémon Stadium and no other mainline game. However, in the anime, TCG and every other game, this Pokémon is seen with 5 fingers on each hand. Lapras is the only Pokémon in the anime to show signs of physical maturity. When Ash was reunited with his Lapras in the Yoto Arch, he did not immediately recognize Lapras right away. This is because Lapras had shown physical evidence of growth and aging, which led Ash to believe it was a different Lapras. Porygon is the only Pokémon that evolved solely through trade. The first time is the evolution while holding an upgrade item to turn it into Porygon 2. To turn it into Porygon Z, you will learn to trade it again with the W's disc in hand. Omanyte's original name was S. This was about a French word which translates to a snail. Kabuto is a Pokémon regenerated from a fossil. Many Pokédex entries state that it has been found in extremely rare cases that there are still living Kabuto living today. Zapdos has the highest type advantage among the legendary birds. This also includes Lugia. This implies that in a battle, Zapdos is the most likely to win against Articuno and Moltres. Dragonite can fly twice the speed of sound. Several Pokédex entries state that Dragonite can circle the globe in a mere 16 hours. If we were to use the measurements of the Earth itself, it entails that it can fly at the speed of 150,000 miles per hour. This speed is twice as fast as the speed of sound. Mewtwo has a birthday. It's celebrated on February 6th, which indicates the day of its creation. Additionally, the anniversary date of the Pokémon company is February 27. Turtwig has the lowest base speed stat for a starter. This is very fitting because Turtwig is based on a turtle for its design. Its evolutionary form, Growlithe and Torterra, are based on the mythical turtle known as the World Turtle. This turtle is known to carry worlds on the back of its shell, hence its design. Kricktot's design is highly inspired by musical themes. Its chest and collar are similar to that of a conductor's coat. At the same time, its chest could also symbolize the strings of an instrument such as a violin. Its horns are also similar to that of a phonograph, which was one of the earliest devices used to record and produce sound. Luxray is said to have an ability to see through objects. Luxray is inspired mainly by the Lynx. In European mythology, this creature also has the same ability. This could also be why the word X-ray can be found in Luxray. Burmy has never been seen without its cloak in the mainline games. Without its coat, all of Burmy's forms look similar to that of a caterpillar. This design has been confirmed by Game Freak. Wormadam is based on adult female bagworms. Since Wormadam is unable to develop its wings, it can only be female. Only adult male bagworms can have wings. Hence why Burmy's evolution is based solely on its gender. Only a female Combi can evolve into Vespiquen. Combi can evolve in its adult form at level 21. This number is also a reference to what is considered to be legal adult age in most countries and cultures. Drifloon kills children. In its Pearl Pokédex entry, this Pokémon is noted to take children to the world of the dead by stealing them away. Vanery has a zero base friendship. This makes it the only non-legendary or mythical Pokémon with this stat. This implies that Vanery naturally does not want to be anyone's friend. Fire-type Pokémon deal the most damage. Compared to all other Pokémon types, Fire-type Pokémon and moves deal the most damage. This is even more effective when bright sunlight is on the battlefield. However, when rain is on the battlefield, Fire-type Pokémon will deal with the least effective moves. Pokémon Sword and Shield is the only game where you are not introduced by a professor. At the beginning of the game, you start in a stadium of the Galar region and the chairman of this world introduces you to the Pokémon world. In all previous games, you are introduced to the world of Pokémon by a professor followed by the choice of your first starter Pokémon for that respective region. Aerokuda is the usual prey of Cramorant. When using Gulp Missile, Cramorant will return with a catch in its mouth after using Surf or Dive. In the Sword and Shield games, it is often that its catch will be Aerokuda. However, there are random times where it will come back with a Pikachu in its mouth. This references its Shield Pokédex entry stating that on occasion Cramorant will mistakenly catch Pokémon other than its preferred prey. Rayquaza is unable to learn Dragon Essence by level up. This legendary Pokemon requires the aid of a move tutor to be able to learn this. This is ironic because Dragon Ascent is its signature move in the franchise.